when it's Winnie the Pooh at the front. I reckon you gotta pick him up from his waist or something. Come on. Oh, I got it. That's cool.
Retro Winnie the Pooh.
That's cool. I just want to get this Scooby out. It's really gettable. Oh, I gotta get my legs more. Maybe about the hip, maybe. Oh, I can drag that in. Kidding me? Definitely get that. Oh, don't drag it back. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Oh my god. Oh, so annoying. Let's grab it. Finally. Scooby. I'm just gonna go for that yellow smiley face of Mr. Men at the back. One more shot. I'm gonna drag a few things forward here. Come on. Oh. Seriously? Should've knocked that in. I'm not gonna go for this teddy bear with the chocolate. Go for a 2-in-1 or something. No. Mr. Men. That's pretty cool.
Thank you! Thank you!
Right, so we get Leo at the back. Oh, I like that. Look at that. Come on, pick him up. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Oh, awesome. Haha, Leonardo. Oh, that was a sweet first try as well. That's awesome. Alright, so I've got this panda at the front here. I'll pull straight. Ah, I got it, pull straight. Panda bear. It's pretty cool. Alright, we go for the Peppa Pig with the nurse's uniform. Knowing these machines, I've got to flick it in. Nah, step that way. Oh my god, oh, I kept it. That is pretty cool. Beep. That's pretty sweet. I feel like she may just lift the flip up. Well, we're gonna get the chicken. You reckon?
I reckon you do something to it. It's gonna move things. Is that, will that light blue one come out?
Yeah. Well, that's where he goes out. That'll do. We can't get it from that. There's no point.
I reckon pop, put it on the middle of it, like on the right on the top.
Like that?
Yeah, so it kind of like flips it over. Yeah, like that.
Heaps of these now. I got one more go. I must grab that toucan here. Oh, that's wrong one. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Have Miss Piggy?
Yes.
So pop it in.
Thank you.
So it's up and across. So just hold it down a little bit. Stop. And just tap that, tap it a little bit, and it'll go down. There you go. Oh. Banana shop?
I have to grab my feet.
Yeah?
Come, I have to grab my feet. Thank you. Thank you.
So you just do the same. So just tap it a little bit. Stop. Three goes for a dollar. I can't believe it's just sitting there. It's like, these claws are terrible, so cool. Just know that there's a chance that it won't even pick it up. Oh my god, this is how bad these claws are. It's almost worth demonstrating how terrible these machines are. It's like, it's your feet in the chute and it still won't pick it up. How many people reckon have seen this and gone, oh, how easy is this one? Oh, these machines are slow.
Maybe just go for his head.
His head?
Maybe.
Try and tip him up a little bit. Oh my god. That's not coming out. Lucky I got three goes for a dollar, otherwise I'd spend a dollar on that and not get anything.
He'd be up Luigi at the back, maybe.
Maybe. Can't let Yoshi go. Where he can go for the head more, you reckon?
I honestly don't know.
It's just so weak, it's just pointless. Moves it further away.
Amazing.